know when something falls from the sky, it can only have come from the gods. Of course, the gods only send good and useful things. However, this time they made a mistake. The gods must be crazy. The unusual story.
Good evening. Bonsoir. As Minister of National Defense, my top priority is the safety and protection of Canadians, working in collaboration with our partners, including the United States, NORAD, and other departments. Canada was tracking a high-altitude object over central Yukon. North American Airspace Defense Command detected this object and launched Canadian and U.S. fighter aircraft to investigate. The object was visually identified using fighter aircraft assigned to NORAD. This exemplifies what NORAD is and what NORAD does best. And I was pleased to discuss this operation earlier today with my colleague, United States Secretary of Defense, Lloyd Austin. Today, at the direction of the Prime Minister, aircraft assigned to NORAD successfully took down this high-altitude airborne object at approximately 3:41 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. To our knowledge, this is the first instance of NORAD downing object in Canadian airspace, and the importance of this moment should not be underestimated. We detected this object together, and we defeated this object together.